It's time once again to go behind the album with newreleasetuesday.com. newreleasetuesday.com. What's up? I'm Bill Lurwick. This time, we continue our conversation with Michael Farren of Pocketful of Rocks regarding their brand new project, More Than Noise. Visiting with Michael Farren from Pocketful of Rocks, their brand new project is called More Than Noise. The next song on the project has a bit of an old title flavor to it. Is Jesus Died My Soul to Save? Is that your new hymn version?
It is absolutely a hymn. I'm glad you said it that way. That's, when we set out down that path, we wanted three verses in it's a modern hymn. And productionally, one of our little favorite refreshing moments on the album. I don't think there's going to be many albums that, in our genre, and especially in worship world, that you hear real dobro and fiddle on.
Mm-hmm.
That one is hopefully a refreshing little spot.
What depth of love, what reach of grace.
Six on More Than Noise from Pocketful of Rocks is Let Our God Be Praised. That's an anthem.
Yes, that is our opener. We sat down and specifically said, let's offer up another great call to worship. It's one of those moments. I test everything. I say everything. Almost everything gets tested in my church. I'm on a part of a new church plant there in Nashville called Gateway Church. And so when I'm in town, I'm leading worship there. So whether they like it or not, they end up being my guinea pigs. And that was one that was written fairly early in the process. And I mean, from day one of even leading it in my local church, it was obvious that it was definitely what we had hoped and prayed that it would be.
Bow in this moment now, worshiping our King. Voices raised, let our God be praised. It's the sound of those redeemed.
For this inside look behind the album, More Than Noise, from Pocketful of Rocks. Until next time, I'm Bill Lurwick for NewReleaseTuesday.com.
NewReleaseTuesday.com.
Now, go enjoy the music.